Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Are you okay? The Umbrella Research Center? The first general manager, Dr. James Marcus.
Who on earth are those people?
She's just a rookie, a member of STARS.
What about the male?
I'm unfamiliar with him.
Attention! This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Who are you?
It was I who scattered the T-virus in the mansion. Needless to say, I contaminated the train, too.
What?
Revenge. On Umbrella. Ago, Dr. Marcus was murdered by Umbrella. You helped them, didn't you? You are wasting your time. I have already claimed this place for myself, which means you are trespassing. And I am very territorial. Playtime is over. You and your friends no longer amuse me. Good riddance. Now nothing will stop me from getting my revenge.
Huh?
Welcome, young one. So glad you have joined the party. You are the guests of honor. After all, it's your wake.
Who are you? Dr. Marcus?
No, you can't be. What's going on?
10 years ago, Spencer had me assassinated.
Time to die, Doctor.
I will take over your research.
Wesker. Birkin.
However, something wondrous happened. It took the T-virus inside of my queen years to procreate my new life.
I live. Now I will have my revenge on Umbrella, and the world will burn in an inferno of hate.
You'll pay for what you've done.
We'll see which one of us is gonna die!
You work on the windows.
Got it.
I'll use my charm to distract Your Majesty.
Feast on this!